After teasing its highly anticipated Santa Cruz pickup for several times in the past, Hyundai on Thursday globally revealed the sport adventure vehicle. It takes cues from the Hyundai Santa Cruz concept, which was first displayed at the 2015 Detroit Motor Show. Unlike the concept, the production version comes out as a four-door crew cab. The front fascia appears to be based on the same design lines as the new Tucson. It is a sports body style of single-body pickup truck and has been slotted into the segment of pickups which are seemingly getting popular across the entire world markets nowadays. Its rear profile can be seen sporting a pickup bed which is just about adequate thanks to the cab layout. However, it clearly distinguishes itself from the Tucson in terms of the T-shaped LED signature tail lights and the absence of connecting lights. In terms of dimensions, the Santa Cruz spans 4,970mm in length, 1,905mm in width, and a wheelbase of 3,005mm. The Santa Cruz comes standard with a 2.5-liter 4-cylinder naturally aspirated petrol engine. For now, Hyundai has revealed that this engine puts out 190-plus horsepower and 244-plus Newton-meters of torque. The engine comes mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission, which sends power to all four wheels. What's more is that this powertrain can tow up to 3,500 pounds or 1,588 kilograms. Also on offer is a 2.5-liter 4-cylinder turbocharged petrol engine with a max power output of 275-plus HP and a peak torque rating of 420-plus Newton-meters. This engine is mated to an 8-speed dual-clutch automatic gearbox that includes paddle shifters. All-wheel drive is standard, and this turbo model can tow up to 5,000 pounds or 2,268 kilograms. Some of the main features inside the cabin of the new Santa Cruz include Bose sound system, wireless charging, a fully digital driver screen, and a 10.25-inch infotainment system. The Santa Cruz begins production at the Alabama Assembly Plant in June.